What's a dislike for you? You didn't like the video? All right. Like I was mentioning before, what's a dislike for you? Is it because the video's too long? Is it because you don't like something that I'm saying? Is it... I don't know. And why do I not know? On your any knowledge of your dislike? Well, it's because you don't comment. If you commented, dude, I would know what's wrong. And I'd fix it, you know? Dislikes, if you comment on those dislikes, that helps me grow. But if not, hey bro, I don't grow if I don't know. So I just wanted to comment on that. It's not helpful you just disliking the video. I'm not sure, well, the region of the dislike comes from Mexico, so I know it's a Mexican. And I don't know if you speak English or not, but just in case, I'll make 2 vlogs for you. I don't know if what you're not liking, and it's not to mock you, but dude, let me know. All of a sudden it's like, I gotta, all of nowhere, it's like on my videos I started noticing dislike, 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 and I was like, fuck man, did you just go into my videos and just dislike them just because? If you don't like something about me or something about my vlogs, tell me about it. Maybe I can fix it. Maybe I can't. So, we'll see there. So yeah guys, if you're gonna dislike my shit, at least be courteous and tell me why. I don't ask for much, just a few words. And not just like, oh, I don't like it. Be descriptive. I don't like it because...